A new report is giving us better insight into the cost of childcare across Canada and also the variation that we see from city to city. Haley Wooden with Business in Vancouver is joining us now. And Haley, quite the big spread here.
That's right. It looks like the bottom line here is that childcare costs are rising fast across the country. In some cases, they've risen by 10%, even as much as 20% from 2014 to 2017, outpacing across the board in nearly three quarters of cities' inflation, which is not a good sign. Vancouver, home to one of the most expensive places for childcare in the country after Toronto, median price for full day childcare for toddlers, more than $1,200. For infants, that's more than $1,300. Burnaby and the city of Richmond are very close behind. And in Vancouver, one in five child care programs are going to charge wait list fees as well, which has been another pressing issue for many families. So as I said, bottom line, these costs are rising quickly, and certainly Metro Vancouver is no exception.
Yeah, it's certainly not, pretty much near the top of that list. Haley, thanks for being with us today.
Thank you very much.